NYX is a professional makeup brand, okay? As for me, I think NYX is a professional makeup, and it has all kind of makeups from a base to lipstick to eyeshadow to primer to foundation to setting spray and also makeup brushes. So they have a lot of varieties of product they are very affordable, first of all, and second thing is that the quality is very trustworthy. The quality, the amount you're paying is worth it, okay? Every penny is worth it. As for me, all the products are amazingly fabulous, and I like NYX from a long time. The first product from I ever started doing my own makeup was from NYX, okay? So that is why the products are really amazing. The quality, the affordability is very good. You can get almost everything, and everything like as in nice product, high-end product kind of thing in your budget. And that is why I think NYX is the best thing. NYX is the best thing ever happened to me. So let's get started with the haul. So basically, everything I'm showing in this haul is brought from my own money, okay? It's not a sponsored video. Hello, it's not a sponsored video. And would like them to sponsor me in future. So let's get started with the video. That's also a giveaway. So if you want to participate in the giveaway, skip. And you can go forward, and I will place a timing in my description or somewhere on the screen, or you can just directly skip to that part and enter the giveaway. And so this is how the NYX bag really looks like. It's kind of small, but you can fit a lot of products in it. First thing I have here is the Conceal Correcting Contour Palette by NYX. It's a nice palette, and it's a nice palette basically. This is all in one. You can just correct blemishes, contour with it, and it's really good. And then also use this, it's amazing. I must tell you guys, this is really amazing. It has all the things which you need to conceal, correct, or contour. So you don't have to go and buy on different products in order to get something. So it's just all in one. I must say, I'm kind of using it. So as you can see there, I'm kind of using it, and I'll review this as well. Keep watching, my YouTube. Soon I'm gonna be using this palette or reviewing it. So testing it out. So it's a very nice, and it's kind of affordable. I feel it's like 1325 rupees for 9 grams, and you get a lot of 6 different shade, and you can really use it. And I feel if you are medium skin tone, go for the deep one, because with it you can contour your face, and the shades are perfect for your skin type, for medium, okay? So I am a medium skin tone, so I'm going for this one. It will really suit you. If you are a medium skin tone, go for the deep one, and you get all of these. You can even try at the store, so it's not an issue. You can just try there. If you feel comfortable in buying it, you can go and buy. And got here is this NYX HD finishing powder. This is how it really looks like, and it's kind of nice. This is a holy grail product for oily skin type. I have used it, and it's really working. It's kind of controlling my oil, and it kind of helps in during my reapply of my makeup. It really helps me and doesn't make my face cakey or sort of thing. It really makes my face look very fresh, I must tell you guys. Oily Skin Thai, I think you should give it a try. It's really nice, it's kind of affordable, I feel. It's like 825 rupees for 8 grams, and there you go, you have this thing. This is really nice. Next thing I have here is this NYX eyebrow pencil. It has the applicator over there. It's kind of fancy, you can see. This is how it really looks like. Alright, so you can just go ahead and just draw the strokes and sort of thing. And you have this a brush over here. Just, you know, brush your eyebrow. And this retails for $4.75 for 0.25 gram. This is for like $4.75, and you get 0.25 gram in it. I think it's a steal, I feel. And you should go and give it a shot as well. And yeah, I don't know, shame name basically. So yeah, NYX Cosmetics is famous for its jumbo eye pencil, so I picked up this NYX jumbo pencil in French fries. Let's see, you can see the six, you can see that French fries, you can see. It's a really nice, this thing, it got bent while opening. I just took it like that, so it's gonna bend slightly like that. So yeah, so this is a jumbo eye pencil. It retails for $5.50. So I'm gonna just swatch it for you guys over here. Swatch it. That's how it looks like. It's really creamy. As you can tell, it's kind of sort of creamy. You can kind of blend it, you know. Very nice and subtle and creamy pigmented as well. I'm really looking forward to use it. So the next product, I have two timer. This is the two timer eyeliner by NYX, and this is how it really looks like, the packaging. It retails for 900, and yeah, you have the liner. You can see this is a effective liner on the side, and you have this glow pencil on the other side, as you can see. And yeah, that is how it really looks like. I have four lipsticks, so I'm gonna start with this matte lipstick, and this rating is for $6.25, and it's a matte lipstick, and the shade is pure red, and this is how it really looks like. I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. Butter lipstick, and it retails for $5.50, and it's in the shade Smoke Home. It's the shade Smoke Home. As you can see, it's a pretty pinkish sort of thing. For 600, the number is 01. The number is 01 in here. That is all I can see. That is all I can see is 01. And it's very unique. The shape of this lipstick is unique. So I'm gonna go. You can see this is like, this is so pretty. From the same range, and it's 06. Okay. It retails for 600, as I said. Again, the shape is so amazing. time for the giveaway. One of you guys will be winning this NYX cosmetic giveaway. You guys will be winning this makeup bag by NYX, and you will be getting two of these products in it. So you will be getting this butter lipstick and this NYX two timer liner. Alright, so the giveaway part, any of you guys, one lucky winner will be getting, okay, for the giveaway, one of you guys, okay, for the giveaway, one of you will be winning this NYX cosmetic bag along with this two-timer liner and this NYX HD finishing powder, as you can see. And it's a giveaway, it's my first giveaway, and all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, like this video, and you have to get 5 new subscribers to my channel and comment down, let me know how many have you got here. And if you get more than 5, it's an add-on advantage. And yes, you can connect with me on Facebook and Instagram. I also have a Facebook page, so you can just type Shruti David, and also on Instagram you can just get my profile by typing David964. That is my username on Instagram. So you can just connect me and you can ask any questions over there as well. You can also comment down and ask me some questions. So the first impression of video is gonna be up soon as well. So I hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up and wait for my next video. Till then, take care and see you. Love ya.